Today's the deadline for thousands of Tyson Food employees to get their COVID vaccine. Last week, the company said more than 96% of its workforce is vaccinated. Before the vaccine mandate was announced in August, only 50% of employees were vaccinated.